of challenges. We thank God for that. For me, writing the single, wow, man, we thank God. Because I won't lie to you, girls in London, they have big booty, you know. They really inspired me to write the song. I was like, oh, this girl, she has big booty. I should do something else. Oh, she get booty license. Yeah. So they really inspired me. But the what I'm going through right now is just kind of like financially. But we thank God, everything is moving smoothly. We thank God. Keep up to this stage, it's all God doing. And we thank God for that.
So, I mean, how are your fans in the UK and all over the world, you know, reacting to this song now?
Yeah, oh, fans all the way. Even fans without seeing Kiriwa video, they're already dancing Kiriwa. Imagine, I get sweet from people, do you have dancer? I want to dance for you. I want to, come on, okay, I'll give you my number, or I'll give you my manager number. You call my manager and explain to my manager, you want to be my dancer, you want to do this. My fans are really, really, really relating to this song. Even without seeing the video, they're already dancing, putting it up on Twitter, putting it up on Instagram. The dance alone, they haven't seen my dance yet. I sang it, but they haven't seen it. But they're already uploading theirs already.
I'm so happy that you launched the Kiriwa on Nigeria FM today. Yeah? And shout out to Remedies Pro.
Shout out to my big boss, big Remedies man. Music Pro.
Anybody you want to shout out to as well?
Yeah, shout out to my fans out there for keeping it real, for believing in me. Shout out to my big boss, Remedies Music Pro. Shout out to Afrisound. Shout out to my baddest producer ever.
Baddest.
OI Beats. He made it possible too. We did it overnight. We did Kiriwa overnight. Shout out to OI. And shout out to my fans. Shout out to my mom. Shout out to my dad. Shout out to Nigeria itself. Shout out to Nigeria.
Shout out to Jonathan Goodluck.
Good luck. Keep dancing Kiriwa. Don't stop.
Yes. Jonathan Goodluck, give Kiriwa a good thumb up. Yeah. You understand?
Yeah.
We want to hear you in your Aso Rock. I've been where they live.
Aso Rock.
Make it the dance to Kiriwa.
We'll upload your video.
Yeah, with give us a taste of it. Do we have the music here now? Or let's have the music, but before that, just give us a taste of Kiriwa, what it sounds like. When you're ready, my boss, let it go.
Okay. Sugar booty license. I'll start from there. Sugar booty license. Sexy wine and do the lap dance. See, I give you last chance. Ah-da-da-da-da. Kiriwa. 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 See, park well. Show me your file. Sexy girl. I swear that she fine. In her light. Booty tight. She rode out a bum. She dey show me behind. See, now which can dance be this? Make a bad man dey fight for this. 999 make I call police. See, I've been a cannabis. Sugar booty license. Sexy wine and do the lap dance. See, I give you last chance. Ah-da-da-da-da, Kiriwa.
Yes, so.
Show me behind. Make a bad man fight for this. 999 make I call police. Kiriwa, Kiri. Oh yeah, that's Kiriwa. DJ Ali keeping it real live in the studio. Kiri.
Oh yeah, dance. Eh?
Arara. Oh yeah, Bankari Baza. Me Jaycee today on top your matter.
Twally.
Now which can dance be this? Nah, make I call police. I've been a cannabis. She get booty license. Yeah. Na, Kiriwa. Where are those Kiriwa? Kiriwa. Kiri. Where are those Kiriwa? Kiri. In the house, that's Kiriwa. She didn't do me Kiriwa. In the studio, we did that scary one. Now show me Kerewa. Now show me Kerewa.
Yes, so. Welcome.
You're keeping it real.
Baddest. Trust me. Wow. I can't wait for this video to come. I swear that it's going to be heavy. Oh.
Yeah. Video coming out soon.
Wow. This is good. Even the music is even better than what you are saying about the music. The music is bigger than you.
Oh my God. I'm surprised to hear that.
This one are tune. Trust me. So, I mean, when's the video going to be like? Do you have the concept yet? Because, I mean, I don't want anything less. So it has to be big.
Heavily. We're keeping it real. The video will be out soon. I will be making arrangement, we're planning for the video already. But firstly, we're going to bring out the dance video, the PPV dance video, because we want people to see how Kerewa dance looks like. Then after that, then we'll work on the
So you're going to come video. You're going to come with your own dance step?
Yes, Kerewa is all dance.
Are you serious?
Kerewa really means dance. I just want people to dance. I want to bring a new dance, I want people to dance, yeah. Kerewa is a dance. And the video will be out soon. When people see what Kerewa is, what the type of Kerewa I'm talking about. Because Kelewu, people know Kelewu. Now Kerewa. Yes.
This is going to knock out Kelewa.
This is coming out for real. For real, everywhere you go. It's just like glue. Everywhere you go, Kerewa.
I'm going to be saying to people now that forget about Kelewu. Now be thinking about Kerewa.
Kerewa
is the thing in town.
Kerewa.
Women are talking about it. Yeah. Men are talking about it. Even market women.
Old men. Old, young. Kerewa all the way. Everywhere.
Men, they don't joke with stroke. Oh. You want that Kerewa and go stroke yourself down. That one, a big deal. Okay. Tell me, are you single?
Single. I'm a single man.
Ready to mingle.
Yeah.
So how do you cope with your female fans now? Because I know, say, female fans, they're always crazy about young artists too, especially Nigeria. All over the world, our name is big. Afrobeat is big.
Yeah, Afrobeat, you know. Nigeria.
So
one.
How do they cope?
I won't lie, it's not easy. It's not easy for an artist to cope, when you're single. Even if you're not single, they will always come. And when they come, you'll be attracted. Even if you don't want to do anything, you'll be attracted. You'll be forced to even say, oh, okay, can I have your number? Yeah, but we're thinking of it like stepping down. They will come, they used to come, but we're still keeping it.
But what do you think always attract them to you? Do you think it's your voice, is your music, is your look, or a combination of everything?
I'll say a combination of everything, because like girls, ladies, when you see them, they used to like young talented artists. When they see that you're young, you're fresh, they'll always come to you. Like they'll tell you, they'll keep telling your friends broadcasting, there's a fresh guy now from Nigeria, the guy is